I have never eaten such delicious zucchini. An easy and quick recipe to make.